We're gonna get the party started now. It's early. It's beautiful out here. Let's dance.
Day two of the trip. It's a big trip. About 10 minutes from home. Bob calls this a waycation. And we're at Lake Maitland here. And this is my turf.
This is Bob's local watering hole, apparently. It's a spring, a really natural setting with perfect concreted walls and perfect steps. And
like our secret retreat in the woods.
I told you it was not a secret retreat, that it's just a watering hole from your friends.
Why'd you tell all these people?
It's way crazier than I expected, and it's really hard to swim down there because like the water's pumping up. The water's really cold.
Wow, sick line.
Yo, Jeff, I think we're over this whole bringing your boat.
Oh, come on, dude.
Well, you're not the one trying to navigate this RV in the tightest spots. You see where your trailer is?
Yeah, put your trailer out.
You do know there's a tree that blew down on top of your trailer.
Okay, what do you guys want to talk about? Okay, question from caller 10. Yes, I did grow up in the suburbs, but now I live on a leisure property in the Maltese Islands.